Ramnagar, India is the second largest industrial slum in all of Asia. The drinking water is contaminated with toxic waste and sewage. 8-year-old Shivani and her family often got sick from the dirty water.
When I drank the water, I would get headaches and I had to go to the bathroom many times.
We had to walk for many hours to find good water to drink. Our children often went hungry for days when we didn't have enough clean water to cook our food.
Shivani dreams of becoming a doctor, but she and many other children here often missed school because they were always sick. CBN wanted to drill them a well, but that was illegal because of the low water levels.
We don't have any way to purify our water. We hardly make enough money to survive. Should we buy food for our children or a water purifier?
But Shivani and half the families here won't have to choose between food and clean water because CBN gave them water purifiers. And with your help, purifiers for the rest of the families will be on their way soon. The filters in each unit will clean 800 gallons of water. That's enough for a family of four to live on for a year. And when the filters need to be replaced, it only costs $5. Now Shivani and many other kids won't get sick from the water and can go back to school.
Now I can drink clean water. I can also stay in school and make my dreams come true. Thank you, CBN.